Det var ikke som forventet. Vi havde regnet med, at der skulle være mere tempo på løbet.
Det var måske mere meningen, at der var nogle andre nogen, der skulle tage fronten, og så skulle hun ligesom ligge ind bag ved at slappe lidt af. Men der var ikke rigtig nogen andre, der ville gå til front.
When she jumped out, it's all good as always. And then she picked her ears and relaxed very quick. And then she just gallops and keep galloping and never stopped. And when I asked her to go, she go. She was very happy all the way around. That's just amazing.
Hvis du har en jockey, som selv kan tænke, hvilket jo ofte er en fordel, at de må lægge taktikken om, når du ser, at tempoet i løbet ikke er, som man regner med, og det gjorde han til punkt og prikke.
Og så lavede Andreas bare en fantastisk pacebedømmelse hele vejen rundt.
When I passed the line, it was just so much emotions, I'm so happy. Couldn't really control myself and the feelings, and then I get relaxed a little bit, and then it's hard to understand.
Den vandt let, tog fronten og gik alene i spids hele vejen og vandt ind.
I'm just over the moon. I feel so happy and it's so much emotions.
Ja, vi skal selvfølgelig have en fest og have noget mere champagne og...
Steak maybe. Nice steak. Yeah, and champagne or something nice. Yeah.